Hola, Miss Bonitas. So I got tagged by Miss Charlotte, which is Style Warriette 93. It's a 25 question random fact tag. So if you want to do it, all the questions will be in the down bar. The first question is, do you have any pets? Yes, I do. Reckless lives with me here in Germany, and then Ginger, which is my other dog, is back in the States with my parents right now. Name three things that are physically close to you. I have a hair clippy, my iPhone, as well as some tape for when I was doing the line for my makeup right now. What's the weather like right now? It is currently 11:17 in the evening on Sunday. So it's cool and evening. Do you drive, and if so, have you crashed? Yes, I do drive, and I have hit curbs, I have hit parked vehicles, I have fishtailed before, haven't been hit, and went over the medium into the other lane, and the cars come up like that. So yes, I have been in quite a few fender benders and whatnot. What time did you wake up this morning? If I'm not mistaken, I got out of bed at 11:30. I first woke up at 10 and Joe talked to me for a little bit, but then I fell back to sleep. When was the last time you showered? I showered earlier when I came home from the gym, so that was about 5:30. What was the last movie you saw? We just went and saw The Last Airbender on Friday evening, so that was kind of cool. What does your last text message say? I had two. One was from Cookie and the other one was from Joe, and Joe said I love you because I was headed home from the gym, and then Cookie said that she needed to call me. What is your ringtone? I have the basic ringtone of when a phone is called on the iPhones. Have you ever been to a different country? Well, obviously I am living in a different country right now, so yes, I have been. Do you like sushi? I think sushi is more of like an appetizer thing. Like, I can eat some sushi, but like an hour or so later, I'm like hungry for more food. Normally I like to eat only a couple pieces of sushi just because, I don't know, to me it's not really a full meal. But that's just me. Where do you buy your groceries? We buy our groceries either on base at the commissary, which is the grocery store, or sometimes we go over to Revie, which is the grocery store in the economy. Have you ever taken medication to help you fall asleep faster? I have. The over-the-counter Tylenol PM, I've done that before, as well as I've like doubled up on Motrin in hopes to help me sleep. Because sometimes, depending on how relaxed you are with that stuff, then you end up falling asleep. How many siblings do you have? I have one younger brother who is turning 21 in April, and that will be the next time that I go to the States, will be for his 21st birthday. Yay to that. Do you have a desktop computer or a laptop? I have a laptop. My desktop is actually in the garage. How old will you be turning your next birthday? I will be turning 28. Two more years to dirty 30. Do you wear contacts or glasses? I wear contacts, colored contacts, mostly for makeup looks. I wear glasses in the evenings if I am driving, just because my eyes get more tired easier driving, so I have a very minute prescription for glasses. Do you color your hair? Yes, and I'm in desperate need to color it again. I'm going to do it black with a brighter red this time. Tell me something you're planning to do today. Well, today is done. The only other thing I plan on doing is send an email or two, maybe calling to the States. I haven't decided yet. When was the last time you cried? It's been a couple days since I've cried, and it was just like frustration with myself. Kind of teared up. Not like hardcore cry, but I teared up. What is your perfect pizza topping? I prefer Hawaiian, as weird as that sounds. I know some people are like, why would you put fruit with meat on the pizza? But I think it's really yummy. Which do you prefer, hamburgers or cheeseburgers? Cheeseburgers, because I love me some cheese. I think it's really good. Have you ever had an all-nighter? I have all-nighter the eyeshadow from Glamour Doll Eyes. But yes, I have pulled all-nighter when I was younger. It's harder as I get older because it's harder to function the next day, pretty much. But I go, like when I was packing to go to the States, I couldn't sleep because I was all like anxious and nervous, and I think I got like 3 hours of sleep that night. That's close to an all-nighter I do nowadays. What is your eye color? I have brown eyes, which I've been told, as funny as this sounds, that they're very pretty. I don't know why. But if you think so, thank you very much. And can you taste difference between Pepsi and Coke? Yes, I can. I have been for the longest time only a Coke girl. As I've gotten older, worst case scenario, if they don't have Coke, then I will drink Pepsi. But I definitely prefer Coke products. So that are all the questions to this tag. So hope you found this information about me interesting. If you want to do this tag, then leave a video response, or you can leave it in answering in the comment section below. So I hope you guys have a great day, and I will be talking to you very soon. Besos.